So hello everyone, welcome to the Electronics Club orientation. First of all, I would like to congratulate all of you on clearing JEE Advanced and making it to IIT Guwahati. Welcome. Too bad we can't meet on campus. We would be really excited to meet you on campus. So today I am Suhail Mahek, a sophomore at the Electronics Club, and my co-host Purvat. Purvat.
Hello everyone.
Yeah, so we will be hosting the orientation for today at Electronics Club. And once again, welcome everyone to the orientation. So before we start the orientation, I would like you to tell about a certain game we have. So the thing about this game is that we have 5 codes hidden in each slide. They are of a particular form. That is RX CY. So please keep your eyes open or glued throughout the whole presentation, as this game will as these codes will lead you to a game in the end, which does have exciting goodies. So with wishing you once again welcoming all of you, let's begin the orientation and hope you have a fun ride. Over to you, Purvat.
So now let's get acquainted with the star cast that keeps the club running. First, we have the club secretary, Mansi Bhardwaj, overall coordinator, Pritam Abhishek, project managers, Pawan Kumar and Rahul Singh, events manager, Niharika Mansham and Rahul Agarwal, AI and computer vision head, Harsh Vardhan, analog and digital head, Lakshita Singhal, IoT head, Navya Sri, digital head, Uday Kaushik, analog head, Meghala, microcontroller head Bala Ratnaswamy, and design head Gangadhar.
So now I would like to call upon our overall coordinator, whom you have just seen, Pritam Abhishek, to tell us more about the club. Over to you, Pritam.
हेलो दीदी भैया.
यस यस रौनक और हूएवर वाज आस्किंग
दिस ओरिएंटेशन इज फॉर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स ब्रांच राइट.
नॉट जस्ट इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स ब्रांच, दिस इज द ओरिएंटेशन फॉर द होल इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स क्लब. दिस इज अ क्लब.
वो कोड के लिए क्या बोले थे एक बार फिर से बताइए.
So yeah, we have a code hidden over here. I'll present the screen one second.
Guys, please raise your hand if you have any doubt. And wait for us to call out your name.
Yeah, so we have codes in the form of RX, CY hidden throughout the presentation. So these, you have to note down these codes. There are 5 of them in all. And these codes will lead you to a game in the end, which you will have to play. And with by playing these games, we'll be providing exciting goodies to the winners. So please keep your eyes open for these goodies.
For this electronics club is about what?
Yeah, we are having an orientation for electronic club. That's what we are going to say to you. So guys, please raise your hand if you have a doubt. So, I mean, just to make it orderly.
Looks like Pritam's going to take a little while here over here, so we shall move on with our presentation. So first of all, let's come let me introduce to a concept of Mentimeter. So first I would like all of you to go to mentimeter.com and just react with a thumbs up, please, once you have been there. So over at mentimeter.com, I want all of you to enter, you will be asked for a code wherein you have to enter this code 10109044. This is a part of the game that we intend to play, and here you can answer all the questions that will be that we'll be asking throughout the presentation. As we'll be asking a lot of questions throughout the presentation, we'll be you'll be expected to answer over here, and the fastest finger first is going to win exciting goodies. So have I made myself clear? If any doubts, please raise your hand. Any queries, guys? Well, I guess yes.
We need to type the code and just give our names and stuff. That's it, right?
Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Please type your full name. It will be more convenient for us.
You have to sign up, right? You have to create an account.
No need to sign up. Just add the code, and then you'll be asked to put your name.
Oh, okay.
Hello, where do we put the code?
It will be the code will be given in the top bar. So in don't sign up, there might be two options. Sign up, please do not sign up, just put in just go down to mentimeter.com exactly these words, wherein you can you'll be asked to put in a code. So there you have to put in.
Under vote.
Yes.
I'm actually not finding the place to put up a code over there. So what do I do?
Okay, one second. Purvarth, can you open Mentimeter and show our friends?
Yeah, sure.
I'll stop presenting for a while. Just tell me once you're ready.
Actually, Mentimeter.com. It is easier to go to Menti.com. We can enter the code directly.
Well, yeah, Menti.com is also a good idea. You could go from there too.
Yeah, so is it visible?
Yes, Purvarth, it is visible.
You have to...
So everyone, this is the site wherein you have to add in the code. Yeah, great. That's amazing. So now let's move on with our presentation. And that's really glad to know these things have finally been sorted out. So let's proceed.
Ma'am, can you please show the code again?
Yeah, the slide is on. Can you see the code? It's here at the bottom.
Let's get started with the quiz, I guess, and so.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes, so here's our first question. What is this device? So on your screen, you would be given four options and you have to choose the one which you think is correct.
Be quick, guys, because you have points for being fast.
Guys, you have 10 seconds. Answer fast.
I see some thumbs ups. I guess they are done with the question.
Yeah, well, we should move forward then. So moving to the next point, what the major events of the club? So I would like to call upon Dhruv to tell us more about my fellow club member to tell us more about the events.
Dhruv? Me? Hello?
Yes, absolutely you are.
Hello everyone, Dhruv this side. We at Electronics Club conduct and take part in several events, and I'll be telling you all about the major events in the club. First up is Tech Events, which is IIT Guwahati's annual technical exhibition organized by the Technical Board. Every year, many passionate students work on their dream projects. They all have one aim, to create something new and innovative. Take a look at some of the projects and the fun we had while showcasing them. The cardinal aim of this event is to bring to light the technological advancements our institute has witnessed till date, to acknowledge the projects which have been successfully completed by the budding tech-savvy student fraternity, and to give recognition to the people who have contributed to it. That's us, dude.
Well.
Next in the line, we have Kriti, which is the inter-hostel technical competition where we give problems statements and conduct hackathons. The fest has been successful in uniting people from each year and department, besides inculcating the hostel spirit. The hostel which ranks first after considering the performances in each event is tagged as the Kriti champions. We also take part in many competitions, some of which are the Inter-IT Tech Meet, which is the annual technological competition organized by the Indian Institutes of
Technology. You're cracking up for a bit. Just give.
Didi, can you remove the taskbar from the presentation? It's blocking the bottom part. So Dhruv, are you there?
Yeah. Should I continue?
Yeah, please continue. Yes.
We also take part in many competitions, some of which are the Inter-IT Tech Meet, which is the annual technological competition organized by the Indian Institutes of Technology, wherein all the IITs participate. Next up is Texas Instruments IICDC, which is a platform to convert your ideas into a startup with proper mentorship from Texas Instruments and IIM Bangalore. Then we have KPIT, which is an innovation and entrepreneurship platform that encourages students from the STEM domains to develop transformative solutions for automotive and energy industries. Next in the line is Swadeshi Microprocessor Challenge that seeks to invite. Yeah. Next in the line is Swadeshi Microprocessor Challenge that seeks to invite innovators, startups, and students to use Swadeshi microprocessors to develop various technology products. We have also participated in Bengalathon, which is a state-level hackathon organized by the Department of Information Technology and Electronics, Government of West Bengal. We have participated in many more competitions, but for the time being, let's just stop here.
So yeah, now I would like to tell us about our project showcase. So yeah, I personally have taken part in the KPIT Sparkle competition with a couple of my fellow club members over here. So KPIT Sparkle, as Dhruv said, is a competition based on energy generation and green mobility. Given the fact that we chose the module of energy generation, we decided to make a team. We named it as Team Electric Walk. We plan to implement walkways at different crowded places to generate electricity from the crowded footsteps that occur in these places. we have taken this project under the HOD of physics department here at IIT Guwahati, that is Dr. Perumal Alagar Sami. And it gives me immense pleasure to tell you that we have qualified for the top 100 of KPIT Sparkle 2022. Fingers crossed, let's hope that we make it further. So,
Suhail, can you reshare the screen, your taskbar?
So, yeah, now I would like to call upon Purvat for workshops.
Suhail, your taskbar is visible. Can you reshare the screen?
Yeah, one second.
It changed the window, I guess.
Is my taskbar still visible?
No, it's perfect.
Yeah, so yeah, we should go ahead with the workshops now.
Okay. So other than the events and competitions that have been mentioned by my fellow members, we also conduct workshops, talks, and hand-on sessions on various technologies which help in making innovations in many more fields. On the next slide, we have another question. So guys, be ready. What do you insert between the AB terminal in the circuit shown in the figure A to get V out versus T compared to V in versus T as shown in the figure B? A, simple diode, B, resistor, C, capacitor, D, filter. Guys, ye to E101 ka thi yaar, itna to tum kar hi sakte ho. And guys, do remember, goodies milega agar jeete to.
Sorry, Purvat. Guys, I hope you are done with the question. There was some glitch with the code, so let me just replay the whole PPT for you once, so that you can. So yeah. Yeah. Are we done with the 10 seconds for the question, Dhruv?
Yeah, you can go ahead.
Yeah. So coming to the online mode. Well, it has been a hard year for all of us, but the show must go on. And we at the Electronics Club believe in so. Given the fact that everything has been online, the Electronics Club also went online. So let's check out some of the cool things we did this during this pandemic season. Just a second.
Sound is not coming.
It's not audible, I guess.
Yeah, so that was it. Now I would like to call upon my friends to talk about the modules we have worked on this year.
Yeah. So, hey guys, the first module for today will be machine learning. Okay. Can you show the next slide, please? Okay. For those of you who don't know what machine learning is, to simply put it in a layman's term, it is a field of study that gives the computer the ability to learn without being explicitly programmed. So watch this. Let's take an example. A common feature of ML is, you all know all of this, it's image recognition. Take your phone and open Google Lens. If you place an object in front of it, it will tell you what object is, right? Suppose if you place the camera in front of a dog, it will tell you it's a dog. How is this possible? The camera doesn't have an intelligence of its own. So what happens is, we write an ML algorithm and feed the computer thousands of pictures of dog as an input. Now, the computer takes its data and learns to recognize it. Yeah, next one.
You're not audible, I guess.
Hello, can you hear me? You got cut off for a little bit due to bad network, I guess. Could you repeat it?
Okay, I'll repeat it again. So let's take an example for this case. A common feature of ML is image recognition. So take your phone and open Google Lens. If you place an object in front of it, it will tell you what object that is, right? Suppose you place a camera in front of a dog, it will tell you it's a dog. How is this possible? The camera doesn't have an intelligence of its own. So what we do is we write an ML algorithm and feed thousands of features of dog as input to it. So what the computer does is that it takes that input data and learns to recognize a dog when it sees one from them. So that's ML in a nutshell. So over to the next module.
Yes, now we'll talk about the computer vision module. Could we go to the next slide? Okay. Computer vision is a field of artificial intelligence that enables computers and systems to derive meaningful information from digital images. So basically what we do here is called visual processing. We take an image and run algorithms on it to extract meaningful data. This is a very diversely applied field, right from fields like neurobiology, cancer research, to self-driving cars and stuff. In the club, we use Python libraries like OpenCV to process our information. The project which you viewed earlier, Hand Gesture, was one such project. Now we'll go to the next module.
In microcontroller. Yeah, so guys, this is Jayesh and I'll be giving a brief intro of microcontrollers. A microcontroller is a small computer on a single IC chip. It contains one or more CPUs along with memories and programmable input or output peripherals. Microcontrollers are designed for embedded systems. Now you guys will say, kya bhaiya, kaun sa embedded system? Sachche yaar, kya malum? So chill yaar. Embedded system is nothing but an assembly which integrates hardware circuitry with software programming technique for providing project solution. Next, please. Arduino. It is an open source electronic platform based on easy to use hardware and software which have microcontroller attached to them. These boards are able to read inputs like light on a sensor, a message, a finger on a button, and converting into outputs like activating a motor, turning on LED, etc., etc. One more advantage of using Arduino is that you do not need a separate hardware called a programmer in these type of boards in order to load a new code into it. You just simply use a USB cable. You can make many cool stuffs like RoboCar, fingerprint door lock, universal remote control, laser tripwire alarm system. If you want to opt this domain, it's very fun indeed here in Electronics Club. Coming to next module.
Yes, analog electronics, truly the heart and soul of all things electronics. Next slide, please. So analog electronic systems are systems with a continuously variable signal. This is in contrast with digital systems, which only have two states, high or low, one or zero. Before 1960, the most powerful computers on this planet were analog computers. They were used in many different fields like encryption and weather forecasting. Up until now, all the electronic circuits which you may have encountered were analog circuits only. Analog components include resistors, capacitors, and such. In the circuit diagram which you see on the screen, the triangular components are called op amps, operational amplifiers, which you will soon meet in your electronics course. Now we'll go on to the next part.
So hi there, Aryan here. As Rohit rightly said, if analog is the heart of electronics, well then the digital is the brain of electronics. Next slide. So you might have learned about the logic gates in your 12th standard, right? But here in this club, we will be putting together these logic gates to form various components such as multiplexers, registers, latches, and flip-flops. Next slide. हाँ सो यू माइट बी वंडरिंग कि फ्लिप फ्लॉप क्या होता है इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स में सो यह कि हमारे पास हमारा खुद का फ्लिप फ्लॉप है विच इज द मोस्ट रूडिमेंटल मेमोरी एलिमेंट इन आवर लाइन ऑफ बिजनेस नेक्स्ट स्लाइड सो स्पीकिंग ऑफ मेमोरी एवरीवन यू माइट हैव हर्ड एवरीवन नोज अबाउट रैम एंड सम माइट इवन हैव सीन इट बट in our line of business, we like to visualize it like the one below because it is what we deal with. Next slide. So now can anyone raise your hand and tell me how many transistors are we cramming in our latest Snapdragon chip? Hello? Kisi ko pata hai?
7.
Guys, please raise your hand first. We'll call out your name.
In the whole chip.
Kostu. Okay, Gaurav. Gaurav, you'd like to speak?
I think it might be a billion.
Not a billion, but yeah, a bit more. It is around 11.8 billion. Okay. Which roughly translates to...
Yeah, I didn't exactly.
But it's a magnitude.
Thank you, everyone.
Go on.
Sorry, but my network got disconnected and I didn't hear the question.
Honestly, we are not really, we do not appreciate this speaking out of turn. If you want to speak, please raise your hand. We will call out your name at that time. You may repeat your question at this point of time, but please do not repeat the point again. Aryan, you
ask your question.
No, he just wanted to repeat. He wanted you to repeat.
Okay, sure, sir. So how many transistors are there in Snapdragon 888? So, well, the answer is 11.8 billion. which roughly translates to 1.1 billion gates, logic gates. So how do we keep track of each and every gate? Well, the neat part is we don't, because since we are engineers and we don't want to do more work, so we have developed languages such as VHDL and Verilog, where we just put the required logic and it does all the heavy lifting for us, and it just gives us the design which is required. So for example, this is a Verilog code. Next slide. Next slide. हाँ, सो वही अगर तुम लोग सोच रहे होगे कि कोडिंग से बच के यहाँ आ रहे हो तो नहीं, हमारे यहाँ भी कोडिंग होती है. ओके.
हाय गाइस, आई एम अविनाश एंड आई एम हियर टू टेल यू गाइस अबाउट ऑगमेंटेड एंड वर्चुअल रियलिटी. इफ यू कैन गो टू द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड. ओके, सो व्हाट इज ऑगमेंटेड रियलिटी? Basically, augmented reality is technology that presents us with virtual objects in our field of vision. It has many applications, from navigation, manufacturing, to fashion and even gaming. If you guys played Pokemon Go, remember when the game let you turn on AR mode and see the Pokemon walking on the sidewalk? Or anywhere, in fact. So let's come to virtual reality. I'm sure you all must have heard of it. It's a technology which enables us to escape reality altogether. It is a computer-generated environment with scenes and objects that appear to be real, making the user feel they are immersed in their surroundings. With this technology, imagination is the only thing holding you back. Any environment you can think of, you can live in it.
Before we move on, I would like to call upon our overall coordinator, Pritham Abhishek, so he'll give you a tour of the club. Pritham, over to you.
Hey guys, am I
on? Yes, Pritham, you are.
Hey guys, this is Pritham. So we made a short video for you, so let's watch it. Let me share my screen. Suhail, okay. Can you see my screen?
Audio is not there.
Okay, let me.
You need to do a club tour.
Club tour?
Yeah.
At what time?
Right now.
Is my video playing or not? Can you guys confirm, please?
Yes, it's playing.
Yes, it's playing.
Thank you for the response.
Hey, Pritham.
Hey, bro.
You need to do a club tour.
Club tour?
Yeah.
At what time?
Right now.
Right now?
Yes.
Before proceeding further into the orientations, let us have a look around the club. Let's go. Let's go into the club. Welcome to the club, guys. Let us see what our members are doing. What are you doing?
This. Press this button.
Press this?
Yeah. See the change.
Interesting. Bala, what's up with you? What's this? Wow. Club logo. Objective as a club is to provide students a platform to gain practical skills and realize their projects. Let us see what Tarang is doing. Hey, Tarang.
Hello.
Wow. Hey, Lakshya.
Hi.
What are you doing? These are dangerous people. They seem like a busy people. Let's not disturb them. Hey Rohit, what are you doing?
I'm analyzing the sine wave right here.
Sine wave? Oscilloscope?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Hey, Nihayika.
Yeah, I have made this dot. It is straight line followed by.
It follows you? Interesting.
As a part of this level, we conduct various workshops, webinars, and hackathons. And as you see, we do orientation. And to do all that, we have a inspiration for what we do is everything around us.
Welcome, guys!
So that's it for now, guys. I will meet you later in the project showcase. Bye. Over to you, Suhail.
Thank you, Pritham. That was really fun. And that's what we are, guys. That's what the Electronics Club is here at IIT Guwahati. So moving on to our presentation, we have the project showcase. Purvart?
Okay, so we'll be having our seniors who will be presenting the project showcase.
Am I audible?
Yes, you are.
Hello, everyone. I'm Amish Agrawal, a sophomore at Electronics Club. So our first project is hand gesture recognition. I believe all of you have seen Iron Man and have seen him control his PC using his hands and fingers. You probably would have wondered, what if we could really do that in real life? Well, we have made a project where we can move the mouse pointer using our fingers without needing any extra hardware. The project has been made using Python, and I hope you have heard what Python is, and libraries like OpenCV and MediaPipe. Footage from the webcam of the laptop is used as input, which is then processed to detect our hands and fingers. After that, we can code programs to use them as per our requirements. Here in this project, we have used them to control mouse movements and mouse clicks. There can be a lot of other possibilities and use cases. Some of them include like music and video player controller, playing games using hand gestures, and controlling robots. We have a short demo for you on the next slide. As you can see, guys, here that I'm not using any mouse and controlling the pointer with my fingers.
So yeah, moving on to the next showcase.
Am I audible?
Yes, you are.
Okay. So hello, guys. This is the core team member and pre-final year. So this virtual bowling is a project from the Tech Events of 2020. So which interlinks our physical and digital world. So first of all, shout out to Kirti Bhaiya, ex-Seki of the club, and also mentor for this project. So yeah, everyone knows about the bowling game, right? The 10 pins which you play in the malls. Okay, so in this project, we tried to work on the video game version of it. So yeah, it is simple. The aim is to control the bowling ball with a glove by some simple hand gestures to hit the strikes. And yeah, so these hand gestures include twisting of fingers, deflecting the wrist. So we only use the basic hand gestures. So the glove consists of components like flex sensors, accelerometers, Bluetooth module, and of course the Arduino board. So don't worry, you will know about this once you join the club, and you could even work with them. And the flex sensors are used to detect the movement in the fingers, and the accelerometer is for controlling the direction, to decide the direction where you want to launch the ball. So can you go to the next slide? Yeah. So here it is a short demonstration of the project. So this video was shot in the NewSat during the tech events. Yeah, that is it. By the way, the sensitivities were not set to perfect.
Hi guys.
Showcase.
Hi guys, it's Ayush here, a sophomore at IIT Guwahati. This is our next project showcase, that is face mask detection. We all want COVID-free environment, isn't it? But at the same time, we all know that it is not possible without wearing face masks, following social distancing norms, and all this. But this lengthy stretch of this COVID era has made all of us very casual. We are not wearing masks, not following the guidelines, and all this. The manual checking of masks is indeed a very tedious and cumbersome process. So this, to make this process very easy, we at Electronics Club IIT Guwahati have developed a face mask detection model. This deep learning model, based on the principles of computer vision, detects whether one has put up his mask properly or not. Guys, start following your COVID protocols and wearing masks before coming to campus, as we are planning to deploy it in our new SAC area. Beware of it. Next slide, please. Here we are having a short demonstration of our project. This is telling whether the mask is on or not and what percentage of it is.
Hey guys, I'm back. So basically, we made a project called Mobile Maze. It is a game that uses Arduino to create a balanced maze toy, which uses Bluetooth to connect the phone to control the angle of the maze. So basically, we will be controlling the maze with the help of a mobile. So if you tilt the mobile, the maze will tilt. So it works like that. And after doing that, we navigate the ball to reach the portal at the end to win the game. So the idea of the game is to navigate the marble through the maze to reach the portal at the end to win the game. So Suhail, can you please show the demonstration video? Yeah. So we are controlling the maze through the mobile. He is tilting the. There is a marble in the middle. He is trying to guide that marble. Yeah, that's about the project, guys. Over to the next part. Over to you next part.
Hey everyone, COD. That this is one of the most popular games, and I'm talking about the laptop version. So generally, in the laptop version, what we do, we give inputs using keypad and mouse, right, to shoot and the move. So to make it more interactive, what we do in this game is that we use a camera to detect our hand. Okay, so using our hand position, we move the person, or we can aim, or we can shoot. So that is a COD game. So can you move on to the next slide, please? So as you guys can see, this hand signal is given by that fingers to aim and to shoot.
So yeah, given the fact that we have these are a couple of projects we have worked on, there are lots more that we have worked on, something that goes behind the screens and something we did not show. But yes, we do work on a lot of things. We have been working on a lot of things throughout the year. So now comes to a question. Again, please get ready on multimeter, which is the passive component used in the choke coil of a tube light. So please go on to mentimeter and answer it. You guys have 10 seconds. Are we good to go, Dhruv?
Just 5 seconds more.
Okay. So guys, I hope you guys are keeping an eye out for the codes. They are very important as they are really fun to have. They lead to a very fun game, which does have even more fun goodies. So do keep an eye out for the codes.
Jaskirat, you're having any doubt? You can open your mic.
Where campus ka khulega?
Yeah. Where we have to answer these questions? Can you please tell me?
On Mentimeter, this was told at the start of the presentation, yeah, wherein that, you have to go to Mentimeter and tell the codes.
What is okay?
So let's move on to the next slide and the next part of it. What makes our club different? Well, you have been attending tech board orientations all week, and then you must be asking, ye bhi hai, wo bhi hai, to kya kare? So I'll tell you what makes our club special. It has a personal and group project ideas are really encouraged over here, and I'm a personal testimony to that. I came to the campus because of a certain idea with my friends, and here we have, which has been encouraged immensely by the seniors at the club, and also they have guided us accordingly. So first of all, this is a very special thing, and and it's great to have it here at Electronics Club. The second thing is we have a healthy work environment over here where curious minds share sharing the same interests meet. I have met some of my best friends here at the club. We work, eat, sleep, and basically live at the club over here. So we make friends for life over here. Next is that thirdly, we have digital analog electronics, computer vision, machine learning, AR, VR, microcontroller. If you are interested in these, the point, you don't need to be in a certain branch or a certain course to learn these. You can learn them here right at the club. And mostly most of the branches don't even teach these things. And even the ones who teach don't teach all of these. So whatever may be your interest at any point of time, well, you're always welcome to the club and you can definitely leave by learning something new. The next, lastly, but not the least, is that it's not a place for only sharing ideas. It's a place where team becomes family. I met my team over here, and trust me, they are my family on campus. And given that they are my family on campus, I never miss home. So guys, really looking forward to having you in the club. Now, coming to the next part, the main question, how do we join the club? So Purvarth, how do we join the club?
Well, Suhail, here is a detailed process of getting into the club. Step one, attend the events conducted by Electronic Club. And that's it. You're a part of us now. That's right. There is no formal procedure to join the club. Events, workshops, and hackathons will be conducted around the calendar for the active members of the club. In fact, a few introductory level projects will be floated soon, which will be a base introduction to the new crowd and a fun side assignment for the experienced group.
Moving ahead,
we have another question.
Again, back to Mentimeter, boys. Let's do this.
The dash is connected in parallel in an electric circuit. Come on, yaar, ye to E101 se bhi niche ka hai. Ye to kar hi sakte ho. Kuch to score le aao Mentimeter mein.
So, well, I think you, most of you might have answered this. Let's moving on. This is the team we had at Team 2020. Trust me, we have them here at the Wall of Fame. You saw it in the video. These are some of the people who inspire us here at the club, who have inspired us here at the club, and they will be remembered. This is Team 2019, quite a big team. Well, kafi machao bande to the ye. Aur hai bhi. These guys are doing really well for themselves. You can go and check them out on our alumni portal at the Electronics Club website. The next question over here is, ye hai kya? Aapne dekh liya alumni kaun hai, team kaun hai. So ye bhai sahab bhi kya hai? Let's come to the point of what this is. Back to Mentimeter and let's have this answer in 10 seconds. So I think most of you might have answered this. And Dhruv, are we good to go?
Just a second. Leaderboard is arranging again.
Okay.
Very few gave the right answer of the last question. So Harsh Kumar Singh, whoever he is, he won the quiz. So congrats, Harsh Kumar Singh.
Can we have a round of applause, virtual round of applause voice? I mean, I can't hear it, but yeah. Talia. So moving on to the next part, the welcome to Sudonics. Now Dhruv and Bishal will be taking over from here. I hope you guys have paid attention to the codes on the slide. Let's go ahead with it. Over to you, Dhruv.
Hello, everyone. I'm Vishal Mondal, sophomore in the IIT Guwahati. So here is the last part of the orientation. Welcome to Sudonics. This game has two parts. Okay. So first, in the first part, you have to solve and write five questions answer. Okay. And then in the second part, you have to solve a Sudoku. I hope you guys are very much curious to solve this. Okay, so I'm gonna tell how you get the answer. Okay, next slide, please.
So I'll be taking from here. I will tell you what you have to do after solving the quiz questions and the Sudoku. So I hope you guys have noted down the codes of RxCy form given between the slides, as Suhail mentioned it earlier. So these codes were actually the cells of these codes are actually the cells of Sudoku that you guys will solve. We will give you the Sudoku to you after after explaining all these rules. So you can see here that R3C1 means row 3, column 1 of the Sudoku. So all other codes are also related to Sudoku similarly. I hope you guys got that. Now from here, the main game starts. From those five hidden codes.
Dhruv?
I think he got muted.
Yeah, I think he got muted. Dhruv, can you unmute yourself?
Okay,
when I got muted, which one?
Can you start from the codes itself?
Okay. So from the five hidden codes given to you in the slides, you have to find a five-digit number. I'll tell you how. It's written here that let's say for now, R1C4, R3C5, R6C3, R9C4, and R7C6 were the codes given to you in the slides chronologically. Just remember these words chronologically. So then how you find the number? The digits of the five digit number will be the digits present in the cells of the solved Sudoku that the Sudoku will give to you. I'll repeat this.
The digits of the 5-digit number will be the digits present in the cells of the solved Sudoku. If the photo given here is the solved Sudoku, then the number will be 21354. As you guys can check, R1C4 contains 2 here. R3C5 contains 1 in the R135 cell. R6C3 has 3, and 5 and 4 accordingly. So the 5-digit number will be 21354. I hope you guys got the rules. If not, then raise your hands. I will answer the queries.
Suhil, can you go one slide back so they can copy the code for the multimeter?
You have to write another code for Mentimeter, because that quiz has ended. That was before. Now you have to
write this code, okay, in the website. So the changes,
right? If you're done with it, you can give a virtual thumbs up so we know we can change the slide. Okay, Bishal, you can continue.
Yeah, change the slide. Sohail.
I just want to ask if anybody have question related to 5-digit number, just raise your hand. We will take that query. No queries, then just move ahead. Vishal?
I think someone has in query. Gautam.
Yeah, Gautam.
William, what if we have not noted the codes, RXCY codes?
Then you're not in the game.
Yes.
Yeah, we ask you to see the codes clearly. You have to pay attention to the slides from the starting. That's what the game is. Sorry for you.
So, continuing to the game.
Anirudh, so now, just a second. Anirudh, yes, you can unmute.
Okay.
Hello, Anirudh. You have a query? I think he just Arun, dear Arun.
The answers to the quiz are that.
Hello, I'm audible now. Hello.
Just one by one, please.
Just 1 minute, Anirudh. Yeah. Let Diya continue.
If the answers of the quiz are, you mean the quiz that we just conducted, the 5 questions that answers, we need to take the 5-digit number and make the word.
No. We will provide you with fresh 5 questions more. Okay, these questions will be just another questions. No, nothing is related to the previous questions. We'll give you 5 more questions.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, so
hello.
Yeah, go ahead.
Sir, the code for
the Mentimeter.
You are muted, Anirudh.
Sir, the code is not working on Mentimeter.
Code is working. I can see that 107 people have already joined. So you can re-enter the code again.
I think you have written it wrong. Maybe we'll repeat the code afterwards. Let's continue with the rules.
Continue with the explanation. Then let's come back to the code.
Yeah. Okay. Vishal.
Now I think you understand the part of the 5-digit number. Now with this 5-digit number, you have to make a 5-letter word. Okay, and how you gonna do that? I will say through an example. Okay, let's say the answers of the 5 question is Yudhishthir, Bhima, Arjun and Nakula and Sahadev. Okay, and the 5-digit.
Not able to hear. Audio is muted.
Okay. I say it from the beginning. So from the 5-digit number, you have to make a 5-letter word. Okay. And how you will make the word, I will explain through a example. Let's say the answers for the 5 questions are Yudhishthir, Bhima, Arjun, and Nakula and Sahadeva. And the 5-digit numbers are 21354. Okay, so you have to select like the first number is 2, so you have to select the second letter from Yudhishthir, which is the first question's answer, and then you have to select like the second number is 1, so you have to select B, which is the second question's answer, and in this way you have to select all the 5 letters. Like for the third number you have to select J, for fourth number you have to select L, and for fifth number you have to select A. Okay, I think anyone has any doubt? Okay, I think lots of thumbs up are coming up, so no doubts, I think. So the answer word will be this, UBJLA. Okay, you have to write it in the in that Mentimeter. Okay, now I think
just to clarify, this is just an example. We are going to give the question set now from which you have to answer.
And I think some of you don't know how to solve Sudoku. Okay, so we are also explaining the Sudoku rules in the next slides.
Just change the slides. Yeah, so for those who have not played Sudoku before, there are only 3 simple rules: that in each row, each column and each box of the Sudoku, there should be digits from 1 to 9 only. So evidently no digit from 1 to 9 can be repeated in a row, cell, in a row, column or a box in the Sudoku. I hope you guys got the rule and all other rules also. If not, then raise your hand. We'll clarify it, because after this slide, we'll give you the quiz questions and the Sudoku to solve, and you have to find the answer. And from that, your timer for 15 minutes will start. So if anybody have query, please ask right here only.
Okay, so Gautam had a query.
Maria, can you tell the initial rule again, where we were given the codes? I mean, I have the codes now, but can you tell me what will we do? How will you use the codes in the game?
Okay. First, you have to solve the five quiz questions. Okay. Then you have to solve the Sudoku. You got that part?
Yeah.
Then from the 5 codes, you have to find the 5-digit number. That 5-digit number, how it will be found? It is given here that if these codes are R1, C4 and blah, 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 then these the digits are the number present in that cells of the solved Sudoku. You got it? That like R1, C4 means first row and fourth column. That is first row and fourth column. It is 2 is present here. You can see it is the sample Sudoku, not the actual one. If this is the solved Sudoku, then 2 will be in R1, C4. In R3, C5, 1 will be present. You can see.
Now I got it. Then we will form a number, and according to that, we will choose the position of the alphabet in the 5 answers we have.
Yeah, exactly.
Got it, right. Thanks.
Anyone else?
If anyone has any doubt, please say it.
Yeah, because after this, we will not explain rules because 15-minute timers will start. Okay, I think we can go ahead now. Achha, Anirudh, yes, what do you have?
Sir, code please for one time. Please show the code for one time, please.
No, we can't show that.
The game is exactly what from
beginning.
It is what the game is, so sorry for that. If you have any friend who have noted down, Lagaz Malo, bhai.
Next, Subham.
Yeah. He's out.
Bhaiya, how to join game?
I
could not understand by the.
Okay. Go to any Safari or Chrome. Okay, then you have to search for Mentimeter. There you have to apply a code. Please, Suhail, show the code again. This code. Okay, 3848512.
And
you got it, Subham?
But there is. Sir, भैया कह रहा कि वहाँ पे एक account बनाने के लिए.
No, don't sign in. There should be a bar. There should be written type the code here. Just type the code, you will enter into the game. Just don't sign up or log in, whatever.
You will see a vote icon. Yeah, it will, vote. On the top of the screen.
So a lot of time has passed. So I think we should start the game. Otherwise, the people who have joined, it will be unfair to them. So I think we can start the game.
So this is the 5 questions and the Sudoku you have to solve. Okay. And then you have to make that 5-letter word. So time starts now. You have 15 minutes. So do it. And don't forget to submit the answer word.
You have to type the answer. It will be a five letter word. And just a hint for you guys that the answer will be something related to electronics only. If you get the answer, you will know that it is the correct answer because the answer is related to electronics only. Just an abbreviation of something.
Not like the example word, okay.
The Menti code is 38485812.
And guys, the answer will be code, kya kehte hain, case sensitive. So type the answer in capital letters only. Okay. Like UBJLA was all in capital letters. So just keep that in mind. Write it in capital letters only.
Aniruddha, do you have any doubts? You raised your hand.
You unmute, Anirudh. You have any question?
And any other, if have any questions, they can ask. But remember, the time is passing. 15 minutes is fixed.
And yeah, there is no foundation of what question you have to ask. You can ask anything about club also, not about the game only. You can ask about club information also.
Yes, Ayush.
You can unmute, Ayush.
We have to type each answer, and like for the first question, we have to type the answer.
No. For the quiz questions, you don't have to type. You just only give the 5-letter word as answer. Okay.
In the after all at these answers, you have to type the 5-letter.
Like it was showing first of the 5 questions, so I thought it was that, and I typed the answer.
No, you are in the previous Mentimeter. No. You have to type the answer for. It should not be the 1 of 5, I think.
What code did you apply?
I used this code which you just showed on the screen, but I don't know.
381, that code.
Yes, the new code that you showed in the slide.
Check that.
That should not be the case because I can see that 25 responses are already there. Just try to rejoin then.
Anyone else having any other doubt? Club related bhi raha to, we are here to clarify it.
Any queries on how to join events that we conduct? Everything is welcome.
And guys, do remember to follow us on our social media platforms on Facebook, Instagram.
We post a lot of content out there and you will get all our details out there only.
Aniruddha, you have a doubt?
At once or write first and then submit like that.
You are not
audible. You are not audible. Can you please repeat?
भैया एक-एक करके आंसर लिखने हैं या पांचों के आंसर लिख के सबमिट करने हैं?
आपको एक ही आंसर आएगा ना निरुद्ध, आप पहले नंबर निकालोगे फिर उसके करस्पोंडिंग वर्ड निकालोगे, जो वर्ड निकालोगे वही आंसर है आपका
एंड उसी को आपको सबमिट करना है।
कैप टू सबमिट इन कैप्स लॉक राइट?
यस
ऑल कैप्स
ओनली।
यस आयुष यू हैव सम डाउट? आयुष मुथिया,
आदित्य,
आदित्य
सर कैन यू प्रोवाइड द लिंक फॉर द लिंक फेसबुक और वेयर टू वी हाउ कैन वी मतलब जेंडर?
यस वी विल बी प्रोवाइडिंग द लिंक्स, जस्ट गिव अस जस्ट लेट्स गेट ओवर विद दिस गेम एंड देन वी विल डेफिनेटली प्रोवाइड द लिंक्स।
कंसेप्ट ऑफ द गेम दिस विल प्रोवाइड यू गुडीज।
If you are done with the game, then for Instagram, you can search Electronics Club IITG or even ELE only, you will get the correct account.
Here, Shubham.
Bhaiya, after using the code, Bhaiya, ek question puch raha hai, phir usko kar answer submit karne ke liye.
Haan,
to. Question pe bas likha hai. 1000 पे और 500 पे इसका मतलब
व्हाट?
वो टाइम टाइम दिखा रहा है वो, तुम बस क्वेश्चन का आंसर लिख दो ऑल कैप्स में वहां पे तो तुम्हें सही लग रहा है।
मैं क्वेश्चन दिखाई नहीं रहा है।
क्वेश्चन हमने
यहां दिखाए हैं,
स्लाइड्स पे दिखाया है,
यहां स्लाइड्स में क्वेश्चंस दिख रहा है।
Okay,
and hurry up guys, we have already got 41 responses. I didn't expect that, but very nice.
Very good, very good.
Keep it coming boys.
And also girls.
How much time do we have left, Dhruv?
We have 7 minutes 50 seconds right now.
Well, that's half time, people. Almost half time. Keep it coming.
भैया इनमें सुडोकू में से फाइव लेटर वर्ड निकलेगा कैसे? आपने रो और कॉलम तो बताया नहीं इसमें।
आपको ध्यान देना था फ्रॉम द स्टार्ट ऑफ द पीपीटी जिस पे आपको कोड्स दिए गए थे आरएक्स सीवाई के टर्म्स में, वो कोड से आपको पता चलता।
अभी देखो कोई दोस्त तुम्हें दे सकता है या नहीं, क्योंकि अभी ये कोड्स वापस नहीं आने वाले।
जिनका हो गया है वो सोशल मीडिया पे चले जाओ, अब हमारे पेज को फॉलो कर दो।
वर्ड्स ऑर्डर में होने चाहिए ना?
यस यस क्रोनोलॉजिकली, स्पेसिफिक वर्ड्स क्रोनोलॉजिकली। एंड द वंस डन गाइस, सोशल मीडिया, इंस्टाग्राम, फेसबुक, कम ऑन, वी आर वेटिंग।
सब अच्छे से फॉलो कर दो सब साइट को, और अगर कंटेंट जो भी कंटेंट पसंद आएगा उसके नीचे कमेंट जरूर करना क्या पसंद आया।
वेरी गुड गाइस, वी हैव बाय फॉर 55 रिस्पॉन्सेस, वेरी गुड। अगर सही आंसर है तो
बढ़िया।
Bhaiya, in the answer, do you have to type the numbers?
No, you have to type the word.
Yeah.
जिनका भी आंसर हो गया
गाइस आई एम कीपिंग अ टैब ऑन द सोशल मीडिया लेट्स पुट दिस लेट्स रेज द नंबर्स
टारगेट 100 फॉलोअर्स टुडे
यस
एट लीस्ट
एब्सोल्युटली मैक्सिमम जितना लेके जा सकते हो लेके जाओ वी आर ऑल अप फॉर इट
अपने ग्रुप्स पे शेयर कर देना लाइक्स तो बनता ही है
या वी हैव एक्साइटिंग कंटेंट
You could even go out and check out, you can even check out the page and see what all we do. We do get put out a lot of stuff on there. We have our Know About It series. We inform you about all the events that are going to take place on the club. So guys, keep it coming. As Purvat said, the only way to be a part of the club is to attend the events and come on. If you don't know about the events, how can you attend them? For that, you got to follow us on all our social media handles, so keep it coming. Great, I see 10 followers. Bring it up, guys. 10 more, I mean to say.
Are you refreshing in every 5 seconds?
Yeah.
Okay, that works too.
Well, What's the name of Electronics Club IITG.
Dhruv, kitna time bacha hai?
3:30
Okay, guys, hurry up. We have 3:30 minutes only.
Yes, yes. Followers are moving in fast. Move it.
Yeah, those who have got the answer, please
follow us.
Well, I can see that there are many questions about the rules that you have to type. I'm explaining it again that first you have to solve 5 questions of the quiz, then solve the Sudoku, then you have to find the 5-digit number with the help of those codes. Then from that you have to find the 5-letter word. And that's the final answer that you have to type in the Mentimeter. And the answer should be in the uppercase only. I think it might be clear now.
How much time do we have, Dhruv?
3 minutes are left.
3 minutes.
Last three minutes, people. Hurry up. Those who are done, guys, come back on Instagram and Facebook. Please follow us.
Don't think that lots of people give an answer. They can be wrong. You can be right. You are the next.
Because we can see only the number of responses only, not who got it right.
Hurry up. Don't lose confidence.
Or hope. Because trust me, over here, hope matters a lot. And Electronics Club is just an abundance of it. All those done with the quiz. This was Sardonic, so please keep on.
Kitna time bacha hai aur how much time is left?
Just 1 or 30 minutes, guys. I think you can see it on Mentimeter. If not, then it's okay. It's 1:20 now. Just a minute left, guys. We have got
followers. We guys, aane do. Let's cross 700 today. Yeah. By far, I don't mean just cross. So keep it coming.
Very good, guys. We have got 88 replies by far. seconds left only. Just type any abbreviation from electronics you know. Just have a best of luck, guys.
See, probability works over here, and you guys are masters of it given JEE Advanced. So yeah, try your luck.
10 seconds left, guys.
10, 9, 8.
It's 5 now.
Okay, I counted late then.
Last 2 seconds.
Time's up, guys.
Okay.
Time ended.
Yeah. Can we have a round of applause for everyone who participated?
Virtual round of applause.
Virtual round of applause. Yes. So.
And quiz end ho gaya, but Suhail is still checking if you're following or not. So please do that.
Yeah, please.
We have the answer. We have got who gave the answer fast.
Do we have the fastest and the right answer, right?
Right answer by many, but fastest, we have the name of the guy. Just a minute. Gautam without quotes. It's not acceptable, I guess, because we have asked you to write your name only.
Yeah, bhaiya, that's me.
Arre yaar. What we should do, just everyone tell. Because I know who is the runner-up.
Oh, can you please raise your hand? Kaun tha wo?
It's not acceptable, I guess, because we asked you to.
What was the name? Gautam without quotes. Okay, I guess we'll announce the winners later then. Let's continue on. What do you say, Suhail?
Yes, let's go. We'll announce the winners later. Dhruv and Vishal, you guys can think, you guys can contemplate and declare the winner soon. So till then, let's move ahead with our presentation. Well, we come to the end of it, but last but not the least, Purvarth, tell them what to do.
As we have been speaking for the last 15 minutes, you can connect with the team for any club related query through our social media platform. And don't forget to subscribe/follow because Suhail is watching.
Yes, Suhail is
now
watching.
Now to end it all, we will have our secretary sharing a few words with us. Mansi Didi, are you here?
Okay, am I audible?
Yes.
Yes, you're audible.
So, hello guys. I'm Mansi Bhardwaj. Hope you liked this orientation because I loved this video, you know, this orientation. This orientation was a glimpse of what we do and what we are. And we are very eager to make you as a family member of our club. Okay, so believe me, hardware clubs are always interesting. From starting from a blinking LED to electric vehicle, renewable energy source, and there are many things to do in the club. I'm very eager to meet you guys in the campus. Maybe whenever they are calling you, I'm not sure about that. We cannot tell you when you can come to the campus, but that is of one thing is of sure. Jab campus milenge, tab macha denge hum log. Theek hai? So the thing is, we will meet soon in the campus. Till then, we are bringing a lot more events for you guys. Starting from the next week only. So let's see you over there. So for right now, bye-bye. Join us through the social media account. Everyone in the club, there are 50 to 60 members in the club. They are ready to help you out. Kuch bhi dikkat hai, bata do hume. Hum seniors hai, professors nahi hai. Manage kar lenge. Theek hai? So abhi orientation idhar hi over hai. So we will meet you in the next event. Till then, bye-bye. And thanks for joining us.
Yes, thank you, everybody. It's been an... yes, someone was saying something.
Yes, now you can speak it up. I'm here, right? Speak it up.
And I just want to say one thing. Gautam, just don't worry. You are the winner of the Sudoku game.
Gautam ko to milega. Goodie milega Gautam ko.
नहीं आई गेस उसका कैंसिल कर देते हैं हम लोग में ही रख लेते हैं
हाँ आइडिया तो अच्छा है बट वी डू नॉट डू दिस विनर्स डिजर्व विनर चिकन डिनर दीज गाइस डिजर्व अ राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज कैन वी हैव अ वर्चुअल राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज